Jupiter Media presents. Avasar, telecasting global opportunities.
Hello and namaste. This is So Avasar. Avasar is focusing about abroad study, education and career counseling. Today I'm going to talk about Study in India program. And for this, today we have very special guest from Sanskriti University. He's none other than Mr. Piyush Shah, who is looking after HOD of School of Tourism and Hospitality. Let's welcome to him. Piyush sir, you are welcome on our show.
Thank you very much, sir. Okay. Namaste.
Namaste. Especially Sanskriti, name is really spiritual and we are quite attachment with this word. Would you please give some information about Sanskriti University?
The Sanskriti University located in holy place Mathura. Mathura, I think we know very well about that, Mathura is the birthplace of Lord Krishna. Mathura just near about the Vrindavan also. This university is situated over there, and National Highway and National Highway 2, Delhi Mathura Highway. It will take a 2 hours distance from the in Delhi International Airport. So we have a like a wide range of courses, and this university is just like this is the home away from the home. All cosmopolitan culture is there, and students from SAARC countries, students from Nepal, students from local areas, Bihar, Jharkhand, and all about the students is there. So because we are in a holy places.
Today you are here in Nepal and promoting Sanskriti University different courses among with our school colleagues and reporter's friend as well. So how do you feel Nepal market? How you are going to expand your market in Nepal?
Because we have a lot of students from Nepal area, not only really that upper area of Nepal and down area of the Nepal, students is there. So we are here at that moment. Career Lifter gave me good opportunities to attract with the students, and we are visiting some schools also, and school students are very good. We are attracting, and we are just serve in front of the students so many courses. We have like 20 schools we are running under the one roof, Sanskriti universities. So students are very good, and we are attracting with the students, and we are planning for the next sessions. A lot of students is moved towards the university. So look after that.
Okay, especially you have already elaborated that there is very good diversity of international students. What sort of the courses are popular among international students?
Yeah, we have all kinds of the paramedical courses. We have a hospitality and tourism courses. We have management courses, commerce courses, yoga, Ayurveda, Yunani, homeopathy. We have a pharmacy courses is there, and we have a BTech courses is there. BTech in computer science. In computer science, we have a lot of parts so BTech in artificial intelligence. It's a very good for the students right now, because companies demanding this type of courses like BTech in robotics, BTech in cloud computing, BTech in data science. So many courses in computer science only. So we have schools of law and legal sciences also. So we have agriculture courses also. We have all kinds of paramedicals like nursing, optometry, cardiovascular, BMLT, DMLT program is also there, and pharmacy courses are also there.
Okay, so thank you so much for informing all these things. So students and parents want to know about the competitive market of education, and they are choosing different varieties from different destination as well. In this case, how you differ that Sanskriti University is really different in terms of global standard education?
Because we have some research program in so many courses, like we are tied up with the Health University Malaysia, we have tie up with the Virginia universities, we have for the grow up of the Ayurveda, we have tie up with the Santigiri from Kerala. So much colleges and research centers is coming through all of the year to help them to students to make them skillful, so that a lot of students is working apart from the India also, in hotel management. I'm talking about if hotel management students posted in Saudi Arabia, And Singapore is also, some students is working there on in a ship cruise lines also. Uh-huh. So they are just cooperating them, and some we have some global market. Students is move towards the all of the nations, all of the world. And one thing is more key, we have a one MSME government of India enterprises, so they can help me to skillful the students, because all of the countries is not, I'm talking about that key case, I will give you so much package, this package on this package and this package, is not a big issue. So we can just grow up the entrepreneurship. Mm-hmm. Key, a person should have to entrepreneurship on skillful, and we are making them the skillful to that particular students, and the students then grow up in the entrepreneurship lines also.
Okay.
So this type of market
develop,
we have.
That sort of entrepreneurship skill, yeah, and entrepreneurial skill.
Yeah.
What sort of the industrial tie-up are there with university and industry?
Yeah, for that initial tie-up, we are just making them to student very skillful, like, and so many companies is tie up with us, like SCL, TCIN, and TCS is already coming throughout of the years, and we have like Bridgestones, we have like companies like Neat Technologies, so much companies is coming throughout India, and we have a tie up with them for the throughout of the student for the training purpose also, and for the campus placements also.
Okay, so especially student youngster are really interested to know about their overall development. This case, sports is more valuable in their study period. To give that sort of the exposure, what are the components are there, what are the means are there to give good exposure in terms of sports?
Every years, throughout the years, we have some extracurricular activities. So extracurricular activities means ki students can improve this in sports also, because we have a good football team in our institution, we have a good cricket team also there in our universities, and some we have some Bhutanese students also, some Nepal students also is already playing good cricket and football also. So we have a good team of football, and we have a good team of cricket also, and we have we are planning every year 1 month for the sports only. So sports, we have a sports academy also, and we have set up in campus, and they are just doing well in this sports line.
Okay,
also
great, thank you so much. And especially you are looking after the HOD of School of Tourism and Hospitality.
Yeah.
So would you please give some information about this and its career horizon?
Yeah, it's we have a 3 years program, BSc in Hotel Management. BSc Hotel Management is completing about the, we are serve whole of the countries like. So it's a good courses, I can say it's a good courses like in the Thal, like it's a Bhumi, we can serve in a 5-star hotels, mm-hmm, pubs and restaurants also, and Jal, I can say Jal means cruise lines, mm-hmm, we can serve in a cruise lines also, in a Vayu, we can serve in airlines, yeah, part also. So we can cover the whole of the global world. So every year students is moved towards the out of stations, out of areas, and we are just tie up with the Taj Hotel, Oberoi Hotel, topmost hotel in India and abroad also. So it's a very nice courses. So I can suggest students ki do this type of courses, so you can just plan for the better career.
Okay, especially Maxway International Education, Career Lifters, and a couple of universities collaboratively give that sort of opportunity to student and school colleges to know something about their career in this your visit. So would you please give some information about this visit? How was this one?
Yeah, it's a pleasant visit. I'm just thankful to Career Lifter, especially Gunjan Madam. So give me this path to interact with the schools also, with the principals also, and regarding the planning to how to work further for the universities. And it's a nice experience we have. And we are both, I and Ms. Gayatri Madam also coming with us. And we have such a good experience with Career Lifter.
Okay. So finally, what's your message to the prospective students and parents, those who are love this show?
So definitely parents will love all kinds of things because we have so much of things inside the university. So we are doing good for the particular the student from Nepal also. So hopefully they are doing safe and they are feeling good over there. And we are happy for that particular things.
Mm-hmm. Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
Avasar, telecasting global opportunities.